Hi guys, welcome to Kala History. So today I thought of doing a video on a very exciting project that we have involved. We as in me and my husband. So you can see the animated music video that plays in the computer beside me. So actually this video was animated by us. We thought of celebrating our first year wedding anniversary by doing a small music video. So actually we wrote a song and my husband Sankar composed music, and we went to a recording studio and record the whole song, and it was very professional. So this idea actually came to us that we will do a small animated video for the song as a music video. So you can check out the full music video from the card above. Have used several Adobe Creative Cloud softwares to do this. You can see all these videos are real world places. So we managed to go to those places and capture videos, which will be able to add the character later on. So you can see these characters are drawn, but the background is actual world, real world backgrounds. We purposely try to find a flat surface in the event that we need to add the character to the music video. So first we took all these background video clips and put it to the Adobe Premiere Pro and save it as a project sequence. So the next step is very exciting, which is animating the character in a wide background. The purpose of animating these characters in a white background is later on we can add it to the real world video that we have already made. So we have used Adobe Character Animator software to animate these small characters. So for this you have to have character puppet. So don't worry, you can easily download these puppets from oksamurai.com. Here you can see the several puppets that I have used for this video. So you don't need to use the same puppet for your animations. So you can always edit the appearance using Photoshop and change the OK Samurai puppet into a new character that you want. So that's what I did for this music video. So I took the OK Samurai puppet, the original puppet, and I edited using Photoshop. I'm not going to go into details in how I edit these samurai puppets using Photoshop, but if you are interested, leave a comment in the comment box, so I will try to do another tutorial on how I edited the OK Samurai puppets. So once you have downloaded the puppets, you can easily drag and open it in the character animator. So the first step is to get your character's lips move when you are talking. So in our case, we have animated for a music video. So for this, we took a separate vocal audio track and we imported it to the character animator as a separate file. Then you have to drag the character into the timeline and also the audio track you have imported into the same timeline. So select both of them and go to Compute Lip Sync from Audio. So this will automatically animate the lips. So the next step is we need our character to move eyes along with the head. So this is also very easy. All you have to do is act the movements in front of a webcam. So the character animator will automatically do the animation for you. To do that, you have to turn on the webcam and click on the record. So now when you move your head, your character will also move. So this way you can act the movements you want into the character. So now we have animated our character. So we have it on the white background. So now I will show you how to import this character into the background that we have already created before. So to do that, we can either use Premiere Pro or After Effects. But Premiere Pro is the most easiest to do this. So I will show you how to do. So go back to the background edit project that we did before. So here you can import the character animator project file. So when it is loaded, select the scene from this. So now you can see the background become transparent and the characters come into life in the real world. Go to controls of the clips and scale and position the characters into the correct position in the real world video. Now you have the cartoon animated character in the real world. How amazing is that? So our music video, I have created several animated characters in separate individual files and combined everything using Adobe After Effects. So actually there are a few more tricks that you can do to make these characters more realistic in the real world. So you can add a shadow in the character and also color balance a little bit that fits with the existing background, the background video that you are using. So for this you should use Adobe After Effects. So these will be a little bit too advanced for a beginner tutorial. So if you're interested to see more videos with these advanced tips, I'm all willing to make another tutorials for you. So do leave a comment in the comment box and I will make sure to post another video with these advanced tips. So this is the end of the video. So please do like and share the video and also subscribe to Colartistry. See you with another video.